Hello friends, hope you and your loved ones will be healthy and fine in this pandemic time. Friends, a lot of people are asking that whether Karela or bitter gourd is safe for the cardiac patient or no. The answer to that question is yes, it is safe. The reason is a lot of journals are saying that basically when you consume the bitter gourd or Karela, it reduces the absorption of cholesterol. Now, scientists have identified that in cholesterol there are also two types of cholesterol. The bad part of the cholesterol is called low density cholesterol, let's say LDL cholesterol, which is actually causing a lot of problems to our blood vessel and heart. And that is also a dangerous thing in the cardiac patient. But the good thing about the Karela is it reduces the absorption from the stomach of this bad type of cholesterol. So yes, it is definitely very, very helpful in the cardiac patient, and if possible, they should consume it on the regular basis. And the problem with that is there is only one option to consume Karela or bitter gourd, and that is as a sabji, or maybe you can drink it as a juice. But it is bitter, very, very bitter in taste, especially juice. So not a lot of people like to eat bitter gourd. And to the solution of that thing, actually we have made a chips out of bitter gourd or Karela. We call it a Karela chips. It is a ready-to-eat product. No need to make any pre-processing, or you can simply tear off the packet and start enjoying the Karela chips. There is no besan or no rice flour or no maida or atta, something has been added to our chips. It's a pure 100% made from real vegetables. And a little bit of seasoning has been added to the chips, just to give it a taste, that's it. To buy this product, you can go on to www.rivarafoods.com, or you can call our customer care number 957-44-29000. The website link has been given in the description, and hope you will enjoy these chips. Thank you.